it. You're there.
I'm here.
There should be a switch around in this room. Once you flip it, Aegis is making.
Put your employee code in the intrusion system. Core mainframe security at 20%. External intrusion detected. All remaining power diverted to turret manufacturing line. Production increasing to 350%.
Ah, right, the turret.
That's a lot of percent.
Well, it seems he's diverted all the power that was going to the death fizzlers into the turret production. Which, hang on, that's not so bad. Get back to the elevator room. Time to turn the tables on Aegis.
Okay. Time to turn the tables. Whoa, whoa, almost fell down there. Where am I going again? Back to here.
Alright, all that's left is those turrets. Remember how we pumped up the old turrets?
I do.
This is where they might get useful. Head to the manufacturing line.
Okay.
Here's the plan. We've got to take the turret production line down. So, there's about three ways I know to do this. The first should be easy and works most of the time. So, go into the scanner area and take the turret out. Without the model, the turrets can't be. So that didn't work. Computer's got a template for it. Which leads us to solution number two. Use one of the old turrets to overwrite the template. I can reprogram it to not shoot you. And before you know, you got an army. Ah, scratch that idea. Apparently, there are no diversity vents here, which means I can't bring one in. I guess pumping up those turrets was a total waste of time. Lovely. So, third idea. We gotta override the targeting system on these ones. Manually. There's a targeting control room. It's nearby. Just be ready to run. I'll get the door open.
Okay. I can only really move at one speed. I guess I can crouch. I'm running. And jumping.
See you on the other side. And just remember, the Nuremberg Olympics.
Okay. Hang on a second. Does it destroy those, or can I hide behind them? That's very golden goose here. Run, just run. Oh dear God. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Don't do this to me. What am I? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Don't do this to the player. Oh gosh. Turrets are like, here's an obstacle to get past. Not, here's a puzzle to solve while turrets are shooting at you. Okay, so I can portal that surface. I just need to find where this other surface goes. Not there. Where? I don't see anything. Does anyone see anything? Well, at least they lose sight of me a lot. Can they see me through this? Jesus.
There you are. I knew all that track running would do you good someday. Look, that wood model is what's causing the turret to shoot at humans. If you replace it with something else, they'll shoot that instead.
Okay. I could barely see this. I had to jump onto the track. And this looks solid. Or with glass or something. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, so this wooden thing is causing it to shoot? I guess. Okay. Mer. 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 What am I doing? Do I have to jump down onto the track line? I can't jump over these rails. What am I supposed to do here? Glass all. Oh, Jesus. Replace it with what?
Maybe try the server template.
Okay.
Oh my, you're clever. Now the turrets will target the server banks instead of you. If we wait a little bit, all the turrets in this part of the facility should be replaced, allowing you to finally destroy Aegis.
I don't think it's gonna be that simple.
Stand in front of the model. One of two things will happen. The first, they won't shoot you. The second, it shouldn't come to that. Just trust me.
How do I get back over there? Okay, I guess I can get in there. Hello? Okay, victory. Whoa, wait, what? Hello? Okay. Victory. Apparently. I didn't realize that that had opened up. Where to do now? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. If I can get on this track somehow, I could just sort of ride it, but will you open? Oh, okay.
I totally knew it would work. Well, anyway, the turrets are ours now. Now get back to the elevator room again. Time to bring the fight to him.
Hello. Okay, we're bringing the fight to him. As opposed to her. Which is interesting. I don't know if Gladys ever mentioned, like, another AI or something in Portal 2. I don't know where I am or where I'm going. I'm really, really lost. This feels like this was the way I was supposed to go, but apparently I was wrong. And this is the part where I spend 20 minutes wandering around as opposed to trying to solve a puzzle for 20 minutes.
Who's there? Are you still there? Activated.
Can I... Hey, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa. We're buddies now. Apparently, not everything is all kosher here. You think I can jump over there? I don't know.
Hello.
Hello.
Searching.
Don't be freaking me out. There's lots of green and red lights over there. Okay, that was not what I was supposed to do. If there was just like a red laser gate on that thing, would have been all good. Like that. They're still shooting at the red girl. They're still shooting at Shell. Oh, I have to do this again? Oh boy.
Oh my, You're clever. Now the turrets will target the server banks instead of you. If we wait a bit, all the turrets in this part of the facility should be replaced.
Okay.
You to finally destroy Aegis.
Doing this all over again.
Test if the reprogramming works. Stand in front of the model. One of two things will happen. The first, they won't shoot you. The second, it shouldn't come to that. Just trust me.
Okay, we're all good.
All right, that worked. I knew that would work. Totally knew it would work.
Gee whiz. I totally missed this.
Anyway, the turrets are ours now. Now get back to the elevator room again. Time to bring the fight to him.
Alrighty. I got completely turned around. Except I made it back here to the same spot, just not via the way that the designers wanted me to. And this door wasn't functioning. So your design is flawed there. You should have a check after switching the shell with the server bank as like a completion thing.
Those turrets were automatically replaced by the system as it read that there was an update to the turret's targeting systems. Every update, they get replaced to make sure the turrets are the most up-to-date they can be. And to prevent hacking.
Oh god, it's like Flash. We have an update every single day. Okay.
Oh, that's the emergency exit elevator. Once we shut down Aegis, we should be able to use it to get you out of here. Unfortunately, there are no management rails in there, so you'll have to do it without me. Don't worry though, I'll be watching from back here and help you if needed.
Okay.
Alright, Mel.
Okay.
This is it. This is Aegis's server room. Get ready for this. It won't give up without a fight.
Hello.
Target detected in quarantined operations center. Prepare localized execution procedure.
Well, it seems that he's booting up his security. He doesn't seem to know about the turrets yet. He'll be in for quite a shock.
It's got those server racks on its side. It looks weird. It looks like a really big spider. I like the shadows on the side, really, and the wires. It really does look like a spider. It's a giant spider. Giant mechanical spider. Alright, green light says we go this way.
Careful, the water is electrified. Look at the...
Sorry, I guess I should wait for the thing to tell me things before I...
The water is electrified.
Before I do the thing.
Look at the damage that pumping up the water did. Almost a quarter of his servers are completely destroyed. Not bad for a simple maintenance core. Anyways, try to find a way to the back of the room. There's
okay.
A turret dispenser over there.
It seems like one hit kill with the water. I don't know.
Look up. There's a portal surface above the water pipe. You should be able to use that to cross over to the other side.
Okay. No. Oh, well, yeah, we can do this. There we go.
Dispensing turrets. Executing target.
Deploying.
Yes, it's working. Turrets are shooting the servers. Grab that turret and destroy the rest of them.
Come here, buddy.
Targeting parameters compromised. Searching for alternative defensive measures.
Get him. Get the rest of them. No. I'm helping you. You're helping me. Help me help you.
Good. You destroyed them all. I can unlock the other side now.
Uncompromised turrets found. Deploying archives turrets.
That doesn't sound good.
It does not sound good at all.
He got his hands on the old turrets. Those still have the old targeting parameters. Why'd I pump those useless things up? Watch yourself.
I remember how to put out fires. It's with water. Spoiler alert, it's with water. What am I doing in here? I'm looking for green or red sprites to flip switches. Can't move a crate. reals? What am I trying to do in here? Nothing? Glass is all around me. I can't portal out. I don't see anything in here. This does not appear to do anything. Where are we? What am I doing? I have no idea. Am I turning off electricity or something? Okay. That worked. I don't... Not my oxygen. Oh, there we go. I was supposed to go out. I was confused.
Concentration in T-6 minutes.
Okay, Mel, this is it. You have just
I can't
a few minutes
take
before
my
all the
portal with me.
Is gone. If you can't shut him down before he shuts you down, the entire facility will flood with the toxic goo that he's still pumping up.
Okay, we got 6 minutes. All right, there's turrets at the end over here. There's a wall there, but I don't see any portalable surfaces in there. Hello.
Put me down.
I was wrong. I thought he said that he was going to get Archive's turrets. I was confused. I thought these were bad turrets. Come here, buddy. Oh my god, come on. Good job, little guy.
Mel, we don't have much time left. Sorry. Great job.
There we go.
Half the servers on this site blown up. There are a few more upstairs.
Archive turrets.
Go destroy them too.
How do I...
entire facility depends on you.
Okay. How do I get upstairs? Door? Door is locked. How do I get up there? I don't understand. Green light right there. Maybe I go up and around? Whoops. My bad. Didn't mean to do that. Well, poopers. Hey. Okay, 4 minutes. All right, we're gonna do that there. We're gonna get another buddy.
Who are you?
I make levels. I do YouTube videos and stuff. Who are you?
I don't want to drown in goo.
You're a robot. You can't drown. Drowning requires lungs, I believe. Of some sort.
Please put me down.
Only the turrets in the room on the other side remain. You'll have to fling yourself in there.
You're stuck. I'm sorry, little guy. I need you to get out.
Lethal oxygen concentration in T-minus.
Something is going on with this window here. How am I supposed to get up? Okay, up there maybe?
Watch the turrets!
How do I fling myself in there? That's just really weird wording. Oh, sorry, my bad. You're still alright. You're not exploding. I said you were still alright. Damn it. It seems like I should be able to... Let me just see if this is possible. If I can go back up in here. And then they get stuck. What's going on here? There we go. Can you see the servers and, like, shoot through the glass?
Hibernating.
You cannot.
Searching.
How do I...
Oxygen concentration in T-2.
I don't understand how I'm supposed to do this.
Activating.
I can't pick up these crates. You're annoying. Can't pick up any of these crates. I'm gonna be stuck trying to figure out how to do this. That wording of fling yourself into the room, that's really weird. Like, there's glass. There's... I guess I could try flinging the turret, like, in there, but I don't know if that'll work. Right? Like, that doesn't... That's a crappy solution.
There you go.
I can't. This is really awkward. I'm not enjoying this. Oh, whoa, hey. Did like a pirouette. Alright, I got one. Is this seriously the solution? I don't think it is.
Lethal oxygen concentration in T-minus.
What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to get in there? There's no surfaces in there to get in there. He said fling yourself in there, which is, like, impossible on this stupid table. There's a door here, but that's blocked. I can't pick up any of these crates. And I'm just gonna die. I wonder how many times I'm gonna die trying to figure out how to get into that room. I don't know. I guess I could go watch the video.
Okay, Mel, this is it. You have just a few minutes before all the oxygen is gone. If you can't shut him down before he shuts you down, the entire facility will flood with the toxic goo that's still pumping up.
I already answered this before.
There are a few more upstairs. Go destroy them too. Get upstairs. What are you waiting for? Keep moving those turrets around.
Okay. Where are you?
Lethal oxygen concentration.
Where's my turret?
Oh. Minus 5 minutes.
No can do, buddy. You got work to do. Okay, this is the part where we're stuck. But at least we have... Oh. At least we have the full time here. Oh god, this is so awkward right here. This desk needs to go. It's just...
The room on the other side remain. You'll have to fling yourself in there.
I'll have to fling... How the hell do I fling myself?
Could you come over?
There's... Oh Jesus, it's like from up there. God damn it. Watch out. I'm gonna get this guy first. Ugh. Okay. Ow. We got it. We're getting it. We're almost done. Well, we're almost done with this part of it, anyway. Ow!
Error. Automated server control failing. All non-vital systems terminating. Power redirecting to manual control. User input required. Voice control deactivating in 3, 2, 1.
This is it. If you can get inside the mainframe and shut it down, we'll be home free. You can leave and I can live forever. So, whenever you're ready, get in the mainframe and shut him down.
Where's the mainframe?
And stop the toxic goo from flooding the facility, you know? You should be able to fling yourself on top of him. There's a hatch on him you can open to manually shut it down from the inside.
That's kind of terrifying. Fling yourself in there. Oh god, that wording. Like, what? I didn't see that. There's so much stuff in this room that kind of blocks line of sight. Well, that didn't work. When did this autosave? Oh god, I really don't want to do this all over again. Yikes. Okay.
Automated server control failing. All non-vital systems.
All right, let's not wait for him to finish talking.
Manual control. User input required.
Which one did I?
Voice control deactivating in 3, 2, 1.
Let's see the high one.
If you can get inside the mainframe and shut it down, we'll be home free.
Seems like it's that one, I guess.
And I can live forever. So, whenever you're ready, get in the mainframe and shut him down. And stop the toxic goo from flooding the facility, you know? You should be able to fling yourself on top of him. There's a hatch on him you can open.
I wasn't really trying to do that. I was just trying to look and see if that was the right one, as in the correct one, of the 3 portable surfaces above him. There's like 3 of them. It's like, pick your poison. If I had speed, this seems like it might be it.
If you can get inside the mainframe and shut it down, we'll be home free. You can leave, and I can live forever. So, whenever you're ready, get in the mainframe and shut him down. And stop the toxic goo from flooding the facility.
Okay, I'm on top of him.
You should be able to fling yourself on top of him. There's a hatch on him you can open to manually shut it down from the inside.
Oh, okay, I just press E. Oh, that Source Filmmaker, though. It's like a red fingernail polish. 2056? What's that?
That seems to be the user control interface. You can control its entire functions from here. I can walk you through some of what you need to do. First things first, stop the toxic goo from pumping up. We should be able to contain it in Test Shaft Lima Whiskey. Oh, wait, Mel. Before shutting this thing down completely, remember that there was a third target it was trying to take out? Well, we're not 3, unless you can tell me otherwise. Try to see what you can do. Type, ping, _, target, _, list. Am I reading this right? Was this thing trying to destroy her? It was targeting GLaDOS? Mel, what have we done? GLaDOS killed every scientist in this facility before being destroyed by a tenacious test subject, this thing. Aegis. It was trying to finish the job and flood the facility to destroy her. Mel, we might just have given GLaDOS a chance to get back in power. How could we have done that? Why didn't I see it sooner? Well, if you want to get out of here, now is your best chance. You don't want to be around when she comes back online. You should shut down Aegis now. Needs a passcode. It should be around here somewhere. Take a look around.
It's a bit on the nose there.
2056. I've seen that number around a lot in this place. Strange. It's done. It's done. Aegis is in its final shutdown sequence. Mel, come back to the lift. I can get you out of this facility. Okay, Mel. The elevator is in lockdown until you put your portal device in the incinerator over there.
Mel, I just wanted to say something. Thank you. Thank you so much. Really, if it weren't for you, I would have drowned at the offices in the junkyard. I'm so sorry about lying to you in the beginning. It was a pretty bad Cave Johnson impression. Anyway, this thing should take you out of here, back to your normal life. Well, whatever you can call normal by this point. I don't know exactly what's out there, but it should be better than what's down here. So, just enjoy the rest of your life. Look, the elevator is here. See you later, Mel.
Nice. Well done. Well done. I wish I would see more use of Source Filmmaker in mods. Like, this has been the very first one that it's been incorporated into the mod. Everything else is just like, hey, look, I made a funny TF2 video using Source Filmmaker. And that was it. I enjoyed this, despite the frustration and despite the kind of some areas that really, really kind of like punched me in the teeth and was like, ah, this is a difficulty spike that I had trouble getting through. The puzzles were difficult, but none of them felt unfairly difficult, if that makes sense. So there's that. Really, really well done. Nice puzzle design. Aesthetically, looks really nice as well. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Thanks for watching, everybody. I vaguely remember at the end of Portal 2, they added in like a video at the end of the credits, so I'm gonna let these credits run, but I'm done yapping. And if there is something to see, I'll include that, and if not, I won't. And in case there's not, thanks for watching. Join me next time for whatever we come up with next. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.